Parks is on this. Of course really? She is. Of course. Not on it. She wrote on it.
Oh, I see that.
She wrote on it. But I'm not even surprised because what? The way Taylor
Parks. What is happening?
The way Taylor Parks does the weirdest. Have you heard Residue? Her song called Residue?
I don't think so.
You have to listen to it after this. It's all. She's always on some weird shit. She's always on some weird shit. And you're just like. This
is not the show. I was expecting like something like Moonlight, like very subdued.
No, but I wasn't. Oh. Okay. Also, the next song is 34+25, and literally.
Oh, I was
shut
like,
up,
"Do you mean?" Oh
it's
no.
Shut Up 6ix9ine.
Oh.
Yeah. The
really?
Way that the album is set up, oh. It literally is Shut Up and then.
6ix9ine. Was 6ix9ine talking about her?
Yes, because Stuck With You went number one, and he was out there like...
It should be trolls!
Yeah, he was like...
Yeah, y'all put it to y'all bought those singles.
Not even me not listening
Ariana
to...
Ariana was like...
I don't even listen to Nicki's verse, and like, I don't even know it because I hate...
I mean...
I hate the idea that it's a 6ix9ine song
yeah.
so much.
Yep.
Amazing.
That's amazing.
Fantastic, spectacular.
She just loves those violins, bro.
I know.
I'm scared.
Boss! Uh-oh. Not her mocking us.
Like, again! But the people, they're like, yeah, we can...
I'm singing. Oh my gosh, yeah.
I don't want to hear you laugh.
No, I don't. Because I feel like you're laughing at me.
I don't want you to rub
so...
my face.
Yes, we know you can sing. Yes, we get it. We get it. Mm-hmm. Okay, go ahead.
Oh, this is Shut Up again. Sorry.
I think I'm crazy. Just give me the babies.
Give me the babies.
But I stay doing you right. Period. I knew it. Can you stay up all night? Fuck me till the day. You better be a grown woman, sis. Not fuck me till daylight. Better say doing you right.
Oh.
Hey. I knew Victoria wrote on this. The way when she started doing that,
yeah.
The little quick thing.
Not her spelling it out for me at the end.
Just in case it was confused. She said math
and
class. She said math class never was good at the end of that song.
Uh-oh.
Pause. Wow.
That was really good.
Wow. I know she's been waiting.
I know.
Waiting to say all these things because this is like...
Was her label not letting her? Like, what changed?
I feel like She's probably waiting for the right time.
Yeah. To like, I guess now she can really do anything she wants to.
Yeah, literally. But powerful. She must, that, you know what, also too, it must be really good. You know what I mean?
I mean,
because she's I mean, she's talked about it before, but like vaguely, kind of like, you know.
If Pete Davidson was willing to get married in like the span of, I guess that's a famous people thing. I don't know.
I mean, I feel like a lot of people, especially like lesbians, yeah, they get married real quick. But the thing about lesbians though, they tend to stay together a little bit longer than
the straights.
The straights, yeah. That's just like, wow.
Colby, are
you? Is he in the show?
Colby, get out of here! Get out of here!
Just talking in the cat ears.
He's like, what are you doing?
The rocks.
Oh, the pentatonic rock. Oh. Oh no, not pentatonic. Not this.
It could have been better.
Yeah.
It could have been better. But I like it.
You know, I'm still happy with like the current state of the rap game. Yeah, automate those LFOs, bitch.
I don't know those words.
Oh no, wait.
Pause! Okay, so Doja Cat's verse could have been better, but I don't hate it.
Yeah.
It sounds really good. The breakdown, the rock.
I know. The pentatonic
that
rock
makes
was
it
definitely a green addition.
a lot better.
A lot into you, a lot touch me. When I snap it?
What? Hey. Say. Oh yeah, I like it.
Persistent bass. I stan. I love the song.
Wow.
That was very good.
That's really good. I've heard that people were like off the table. I don't really like the Weeknd that much.
Say, I don't like the Weeknd either.
Yeah.
But okay. Then I snap it. Snap.
Oh baby. What is that song? Oh, it sounds like. Yeah, it's that song. I don't know what that song is called.
Every day.
That's it.
Every day. Yeah. Yeah. Which I also love. Okay. This is Off the Table, featuring The Weeknd. Oh wait, what does it sound
imagine.
Like? Yeah, oh my gosh. Some of the torpas, them in the enormous.
She really said, I'm a nigger.
Did she really? No.
Oh, I like that. Oh, I heard him go.
Oh. Okay, so this really is R&B.
Yeah.
Where's SZA?
I wanna I told you. That's what Corey said. Corey literally said, I'm getting this SZA feature, and
I know.
SZA.
But then I do a cartwheel and flip over your face.
My
My hair dripping down and my.
No, because when you sent me the Needy remix, I was like, I can literally hear SZA being like, I'm in the
devil. Yeah, this will really cater to her a lot. I'm
the devil.
She should think about asking SZA to do a feature on this.
Oh yes, the R&B people would like.
I don't eat it up.
Bro, yeah. You would have like the pop girlies.
Or like even Janae Aiko.
Like someone.
A Janae Aiko SZA remix, I would cry.
Period.
I would cry.
Me too.
I would cry.
Ooh, wow. Cry, that would be like the ultimate.
I don't.
You would get the Toxics, you would get the Chakras, and the Mocha Grandes.
I know. I actually would just love like, oh my gosh, this would be too much to ask, but I was like, I could even hear Kehlani on this. I would love just like,
I could hear Kehlani on any of these
songs. Yeah, yeah, that's true. Was in a dark place back then. I was toxic, and I was toxic for someone
else. Give you a bleep. All right, Jeremiah. Jussie Smollett, does that sound weird?
For real.
Yeah. Ooh. Same. I don't know
what he was saying. I know. You have to fill the coat bag. These arrangements are really
horrible. I like it a lot. I like it. Wow. She's singing on this album.
You better sing, girl.
We already knew she could sing, but she's singing.
I know.
I thought that because we were both like, The Weeknd, but then I was like, Love Me Harder, actually, when it first came out, I was like, for me, anyway. I was like, yeah, I love that song. When it first came out, though,
no,
I was like, I know I'll be on some bullshit, but you love how I wear it. You could only stay mad for a minute. Pause. Come here and give me some kisses. Pause. You know. Okay, so first of all, she's always on some bullshit. She never fails to say that somebody's on bullshit.
Yeah.
Second thing, not me thinking, is that the line?
I refuse to comment.
Is that it? Yeah. Is that explanatory?
You better be taking all of this out.
Would you guys like a breakdown on the phrase?
Yeah, it's reasonable explanatory. Anyway.
And yeah. That's so upsetting. Okay.
It's hilarious. So. Come
here and give me some kisses. This sounds like Kevin Hart.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Victoria. Are you down?
My favorite chord progressions.
Someone's on bullshit again! Ooh, bitch! What does 6:30 on the clock look like?
Oh, it's like down all the
They're
way.
They're both down.
Yeah.
Down, down, like, I 6:30. See. I'm a genius.
I think Ariana Grande wrote it.
Thanks for stealing my moment, Josh.
I'm sorry.
Because I don't have many. Just give me this.
I'm sorry.
I know I didn't write it, but I understood it.
I completely would not have.
We're right here, Ariana.
That would have completely missed me. I was like, yeah, 6:30. You know, down like 6:30.
I hate her.
Yeah, that I'm pretty sure that's Taylor Barnes.
Oh my gosh.
It sounds
Well, I don't know if they wrote it, but I don't know if they say if they produced on it.
You're right. That sounds so much like what is it on?
I forgot the
title. Oh yeah, he's on this.
fuck? How long is this? Oh, it's only three. Okay. It has Ty Dolla $ign on it. Like you said, it's R&B album.
Yes.
Because Ty Dolla $ign is on every single R&B song to ever exist.
He created R&B.
I mean, Ty Dolla $ign is gonna come on this track.
I'm sorry. I don't know what he's gonna be doing.
Come on,
girl, gal.
He's stupid. He's dumb.
Net. Gasp.
Forgot. If you don't sing.
He always like there's always one note that he's like really, he really pushes it out.
And you know that vein is sticking out.
Yeah.
In my head, like her song.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, not you tripping and falling, because last time it was fucked up.
Colby, oh my god.
You nosy ass bitch, get out of here.
I already like the chords that are happening.
I'm so sorry. She really said, I'm black. My name is Erica Badu. My name is Arika Badu. Like, because what is... Go ahead.
Insert the video about the bananas browning in the kitchen while you're not looking. And it's just a transition between Ariana's skin tone getting gradually darker.
Because what is this, girl? What is this?
Oh, gosh.
Go ahead,
I'm sorry. None of this music would exist without black people. That's what the sound is.
I mean,
that's what the sound
that's
is.
That's what I said.
I'm getting like 70s/80s, mm-hmm. like black funk influenced.
Yep.
Ugh. So good. Like these inches down my back. Inches? Alright, watch where you're stepping, Ariana.
Ooh, not pass! Oh! I'm here screaming.
The trill? She's singing the lyrics. It's gonna be so sad.
She deserves to be slapped. She deserves to be beat the fuck up. Because what was that? Of course, Taylor and Victoria wrote on this song because it's like a play on her, the fact that she always wears her hair up in a ponytail. But also, it's like black women. I might let it down for. I've gotta go.
I'm screaming.
The way I need to leave this earth.
That might be my favorite song in the album.
I mean, I'm so appreciative for black women.
Oh, thank you, Taylor and Victoria, because y'all don't get your point enough.
It is a privilege to love a black woman. Period!
Oh,
let's go.
This is nasty.
Yes.
It is nasty. And it's continuing. In no kind of ways, I'll be trying to wait.
Hey. Lately, I just fussy designs. Hey! Come on, pussy! Cut, pussy, cut. Wait on it tonight, I wanna get nasty. Oh!
She's been working with the Rascals since day one. They've been treating her right. They've always been giving her the content we love and need.
Was it Yours Truly?
Yes.
Yes. Yeah. That's one of her top albums.
The Way was written by the Rascals.
One of her top albums, like I said.
You got a bad boy, I must admit it. Oh my gosh.
Okay. I Don't wanna wait on it tonight, I wanna get nasty.
The lower register?
I heard a Victoria in the background.
Uh-huh. My body's gotta say something to you.
Come on, Stax. My favorite song, right there, right there. That's my favorite song. That's my favorite song. That's my favorite song. That's I love that song.
That was so good.
Bitch.
Don't mind that way, don't
The way this song, this Positions couldn't have come out at a more perfect time.
I know.
More perfect time. I understand. Okay. West Side.
West Side.
I can't do the...
We're not from Mars.
We're from...
We are completely in the opposite direction. I don't wanna play so much. I was literally gonna say, I was like, I feel like a mid-tempo slap ballad coming on. Just let me be in your life like that. Harder, there shouldn't be no harder. It's more love, you follow emotion. I'm the one that if it ain't your touch, it's better every time we chill. All the backward sounds. Just let me be in your life like that. Emotions.
Emotions.
What is that from?
Courageous Xavier Herrera.
What? Oh, that was okay.
It was alright. Yeah.
That deserved to be interlude length.
Yeah. Okay. First of all, Kehlani has a song called Love Language as well. So collab. That's all I have to say about that.
So mashup.
Yes. No, they need them to sing together. What is this? What is this?
Kehlani?
Plus, she's trying to get played at the cookout. She's trying to get play. She's trying to get the play time at the cookout.
I have to see if Kehlani produces. Oh.
She's trying to get an in.
Oh.
What? Cause the way you can do the lecture slide to this.
I know.
Baggage claim.
I take everything back about every other song I said. This is my favorite song.
Not AG in your face. Like, picking your area.
That movable bass. I am screaming Kehlani out of this power. That is not him who produced it, but oh my gosh. I'm sorry, this is the same song.
Oh, okay, I was wondering. Wait.
What did she just say?
Your ex-girlfriend don't want no smoke, okay. Smoke from whom, girl? Are you gonna pull up?
I know.
Are you gonna hire somebody?
I was like, I don't think you're gonna pull up.
Can you fight? You never know. Ariana, maybe she might come fight. Who knows? Right.
Should we skip positions?
Yes.
I keep wanting to sing it, but then attention just keeps coming to my mind. You just want positions.
Literally.
How does position go?
Switching that position.
But yeah. That's right.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is obvious. I let a taste of you in the morning. Keep it.
I hate her. Makes me thought of us in the evening. Crave the feeling. The way you feel something about it. Hold on, keep on 1 second. This has like a holiday feel. Is it just me? There's like a couple songs that like kind of just feel like not Christmassy, but like
I think we're thinking of Christmas and chill.
Yeah,
that might be why.
But it sounds like it could be played like during Christmas time. It's like.
I mean, I will be playing these during Christmas time. I know you were the real thing when you walked through the door.
Hey.
I didn't think that I would have
this for my love. Hey!
I knew it.
What was that?
That reverse kick. If you gotta work, just promise me you'll come back soon.
Short and sweet. I like
that. That was so good. Is it getting scary?
I don't But again, it really sounds like Christmas to me. Not this.
That was a weird ending. That was really good. Oh,
I like that. Oh, I like that a lot. Wow. Perfect timing. Thank you, Ariana. This is perfect. This is perfect.
Fantastic.
Okay, go ahead.
All right, so this is the last song.
POV on TikTok.
The power of veto.
The power of bra.
Or is this going to be the power of vagina, which it very well might be.
I think it's point of view. But I mean,
POV, as we all know, yeah. Power of vagina.
I'm period.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
Well,
it's like you got so power.
We want to first and foremost congratulate Maya Kiyoshi Warrior for getting her clout from Ariana Grande.
Period! Oh, it's what she deserves because I fucking told you, bitch. I told you, you're a fucking star.
Incredible.
Period. I
cannot believe.
That's crazy. That's
insane. And she's like still like up in that thread, just like, yeah, thanks guys.
Yeah, oh my gosh, sweet, I love you too. Like...
I hope Maya is not doing anything like mildly dangerous right now because I would crash my car.
I know. Or she's like pulled over on the side of the road like sobbing. But yes, congrats to you because you fucking deserve it because I told you you're that bitch, period. Anyway, my camera battery died. I need to buy a new camera battery. That's another thing. Well, we listened to the end of POV and it was really, really cute.
It was really good.
And I'm in love.
Yeah, it had like a farewell type vibe to
like it. Wrapped it all.
Yeah, yes. It wrapped it up very nicely.
It's really cute.
Applause, Ariana.
Oh, yes. We give Ariana her props because, you know, what did I say? She's a black woman? She came out.
She has converted.
Yes. She is now officially a black woman because everyone that worked on that fucking album is fucking black.
I know.
Blackity black, black.
Also, I'm sorry, shout out to the Rascals too for spicing it up. I'm glad you got them back for this album.
Right. The Rascals. Victoria Monet, Taylor Parks, Tommy Brown. Y'all did that shit!
So incredible.
Period! So, what do you give the album out of 10?
I would give it like a 10 or a 9 if there was like a radio hit on it.
Mm.
But
I mean, the radio plays R&B now, so.
That's true. I just, like, there was no, like, I mean, a lot of them popped off, but there was no, like
when they
I will be, as soon as the clubs reopen. I mean, there are, actually, that's all the songs. Never mind.
There's some. I mean, I feel like, what's the one that we were, like, is that Love Language?
Yes, Love Language was so good.
Oh, yeah, it's 100%.
Yeah, I would guess that club. That was, I would say, like, a 9.
Yeah.
I give it a 9.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm trying to like compare it to her other albums. You can't really do. It's always like apples and oranges.
I would give it a 9.5.
Yeah.
Just because there was like one song where we were like, and Positions, the single is like,
Yeah.
But everything else is amazing. Everything else is great.
And shout out to, I'm glad Doja Cat's getting her coin.
Period.
Good for you.
That's a really, apparently that's a really popular song on the club.
Oh, yeah. People are obsessed with Doja Cat right now.
I mean.
West Side was my least favorite song, but all the other ones. I will be playing this, like, from top to bottom.
Yeah, repeatedly. Period. Oh, what a time. What a time. What a time to be
alive.
What a time to be.
Oh, what a time to be alive.
To be conscious, to, gosh.
Oh, this came out the perfect time. Period.
Fantastic. I almost like can't believe that there's already like a new Ariana
album in the world right now. I was thinking about it in the bathroom. I was like, wow,
it's out right now.
New Ariana music, like.
She never disappoints. She never disappoints.
Never, literally never.
I've never been satisfied.
Like,
gone up here
and be like, well, like.
Yeah, I've never been dissatisfied with any of her albums.
I don't think Pharrell should have had as much control over Sweetener Girl.
So, I'm glad you decided to change it up for this one. But it was so good.
But she really like the young blacks on this album, bro.
I hope that this also means that they're, I mean, Victoria Monet just put something out, but yeah. I hope Taylor Parks is putting something out soon.
Did Residue, you? If y'all have not heard Residue by Taylor Parks, listen to that shit because it is the weird, it's so fucking weird, but it's so good. It's so good. Anyway, like, share, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Come back sometime. I don't know when. Something else will happen. I'm not sure. But thanks for watching. Stream Ariana Grande. Stream Positions.
I know. Give her more money. Give her more money.
Period.